in the Roche pit. If they get a buyback from the PL, then it's still worth it for LGD. It's burning a lot of money on the PL to do this.
Late. They're going to let him have it.
Sigil comes in. Well, that's going to get cleared up pretty early. They're looking for it. The kill on the Dazzle already in the back. He's got three men up on the hill. They can't get back down. Silas trapped in. Maybe trying to finish up Roshan. The snowball comes in. They're all trying to fight the curse and LGD. They're playing King of the Hill, but they are not the Kings. Garnet's dropping the Nova's also going to try and do his burn up, and they're actually fighting this one. Maybe he's winning Syla, however, trapped in the wall. He is hitting himself to death right now. On the hill, down he goes. Maybe looking for an opening on Wyvern, but then he's actually raised himself up. There's him. He lands up. The Aegis Immortal will trigger aggressive. Does he have enough to finish this job? Back to the world of the living, maybe. Looking for the kill on Wyvern. Can't do it. Aggressive, the answer is yes. Shadow Fiend dropping quickly and down for the count. What a back by the Darkseer, completely catching LGD, stuck in the mud on the hill. Aggressively walking up, the PL illusions are still around.
Oh, not again aggressive.
He's caught with the doppelganger. And yeah, they do. They move over and attack. The Menasar will trigger as well. Maybe winding up the ulti. Shiki's trying to slow this one down. The Shadow Grave a little bit premature on the Shadow Fiend. Not to mention the Eclipse basically being blown. Fiend's Grip is still available here. And MMY going to try and isolate himself. Garda, Walrus Punch. He's trying to go for two different targets. And now you've got that curse over on Syla. But the Nova coming in from the Phoenix. MMY is dropping low for Syla. The Glaive bounces again. The Shadow Grave is keeping MMY alive. He's got 10 stick charges. He'll survive through this one. Still no casualties of war. And they're trying to escape. Now they're back. Back in again. The double stun. It's only on Syla, however. They managed to get one away. And Syla giving life through that flame. Syla is going to just keep on fighting it. Finally, they bring him down. But the attack is not enough to kill off the Darkseer. You've still got aggressive on the front line. And Liv got 46 flyer. How is C-Deck remaining alive?
I cannot believe how manly these players are. Just Syla and aggressive. Laying into the enemy team with 50 health. I guess they have no alternative.